That's rough, dude. Look, I mean, if you watch the stream for a little while, you know that upswings and downswings are part of the game. Sometimes, man, I get crushed like 6 times in a row without getting a kill. You just got unlucky, I think, man. Plus, head was really bad. Head had way too many dudes. For everyone, jump in quickly to JB and find the Thanatos as quick as you can. Just warp to combat anomalies. Ignore the warp to combat anomalies that are within your D-scan range. All right. Don't warp to any anomaly unless it's within 14.4 AU. Find that. Several offline bosses as well, but we want that fucking thing.
It'd be funny if the Thanatos is in the boss that just went offline, like the fuel ran out a minute ago.
That'd be so good. So good.
He's in space.
Dude, he's in space, dude. Guys, warp to fucking combat anomalies. I'm not joking. Combat anomalies. Quick. He is legit. He's not.
W in fleet. Thanatos.
Warp to Daniel. Everyone warp to Daniel. Quickly warp to Daniel. Oh my god.
Special.
Have you got get a point? Quick, please call a point.
Come on, Dash. Come on.
On our way.
Spam
point. Your points, guys.
Oh, thank
point
God.
Thanatos.
Okay, let's see what's going on. I love this game. Oh, he's actually ratting. Don't I don't worry. Think it's bait. Orbit at 7-5. Checking for smart bombs. Orbit 7-5, switch to null. Everyone switch to null or barrage if you have it. Or scorch. Okay? Null and scorch. If you don't have it, that's fine. Just use whatever. Get on top of him. 7-5. Set your orbit to 7-5. Turn on your afterburners. If the Thanatos yellow boxes you, you warp off to planet 6. Planet 6.
He has no smart bombs and he's shiny as fuck.
Orbit at 500 meters. Switch your ammo back to void now. Switch to void or hail. Switch to void or hail. Set your orbit to 500 meters. Set your orbit to 500 meters. If he targets you, you need to pay attention and warp off to planet 6. If he targets you, you need to warp off to planet 6. Okay? Seriously? You need to warp off to planet 6. If he yellow boxes you guys, don't let him kill you. Just warp off and warp back. He's shiny as fuck, you reckon? I love this game.
Everything. I see it. Sentient drone damage amps and Concord capital armor reds.
Everything
is green.
Oh, dude, I love this game. Hold the pod, please. Hold the pod, please, ladies and gentlemen. Channel Zarvox, cap kill number, whatever. I love this fucking game. You love this game. I love this game. Hold that fucking pod, my friends. If anyone kills that pod, I'm going to be pissed.
Point.
3, 2, 1. Shoot the pod. Loot the wrecks. Warp to planet 6 at 100. Loot the wreck. Warp to planet 6 at 100. GF in local, man. GF in local. Thanks, Infamous. I love it. I'm glad we came into this pocket. Okay, let's just put it that way. Okay?
Nice.
Beer Gut Man, did you get the kill, Mal? Beer Gut, isn't this
yes,
your
sir.
First fleet?
Yes, sir.
Nice work, dude.
Sick, man.
Oh, guys. Jeez.
3 bill.
Thank you so much to whoever got tackled. Mad props to you, all right? Whoever got that first point. I love it.
Nice.
I love it. Carry it down.
Zip kill, that's going to be 3.5, I reckon.
Carry it down.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Carry it down.
Oh, 3 bill, Thanatos, man. Get over here.
Everyone warp to FZ. Warp to fuck Zulu. Yeah. Hold on that gate. That was fun. I enjoyed that immensely. You want to link the kill, Mal? Did he have expensive... Oh, yeah. Expensive pod. Nice. That's why we hold the pod.
Oh, the Concord capital didn't drop. I don't think anybody would be able to carry it, though. Huh?
Yeah, no.
Guys, just like hold on the gate.
The fighter support units are worth a lot as well, but they're way too big.
Hold on
the gate. Big.
They're huge.
They're T2 as well. Wow, that's impressive. Usually see T1s.
I told you the ship scanner was a great idea.
Dude, the ship scanner, because, I mean, it is a great idea. In that situation, he didn't have back... Oh, there's an offline post in here. He didn't have backup anyway, but yeah. It's so good, man, because then we're like, oh, great, we can just go in. Because our DPS goes up so much when we can orbit at 5. Just a sec while I find this post, guys. It won't be a moment. There was actually an offline post back in that last system. I'm coming back anyway, yeah, because this is a dead end. Just chill. Won't be a moment, guys. Oh, over here. I don't know if it's on ZQ yet. I haven't taken out a Titan yet, no. That was fun. Nice work, guys. Nice work on the tackle. So, if you, those dudes who were on grid before the rest of us, was he aligning or was he just not moving or did you not notice?
No, he was just sat there.
By the way, yeah, 4.5 on Zeke.
It was a 4.4 billion kill.
Whoa!
He didn't even align. Oh.
Your EVE Online experience is not complete without iwantisk.com, an EVE Online themed casino. Join in-game channel iwantisk and follow instructions. Mining, spin some slots. In warp, enter a raffle. Camping in Jita, scratch a card. Prizes from frigates to jump freighters, modules, implants, BBOs, and things. Earn ISK by inviting friends, progress your level, and complete various achievements. Watch affiliated streamers on Twitch, take part in events, and win free stuff. iwantisk.com.